million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alacorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to ORED within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA, its allies' sound surveillance system, and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alacorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you have.
Indeed, but if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's max operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alacorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alacorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoys. The results of our analysis will be data-linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're gonna look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, a magnetic anomaly detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plane. Fly over where we expect the Alacorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with ASROX and sink it.
And if we miss?
Four ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So who's flying, Wiseman?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Well, it's time for some treasure hunt, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Ocean. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
Aircraft Sector 1, I'm deploying the sonobuoy barrier.
Oh, come on!
Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted.
detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alacorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
We'll come.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
They must have been waiting for us in the air.
Here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alacorn carry?
20 to 30, depending on the type of aircraft. That's unconfirmed intel. Could be more. With three strikes, could reduce them to a single digit.
20% of starboard is dropped. Situation report.
3% down aircraft landing in the water.
Bodies, I mean the debris. Stops raining.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
So there were more hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Missile.
Fire
at
him, we've got
it.
As soon as we find that stuff,
we've only got one chance. Strutter
1, missile launched.
Tech missed. Coming at me, evading! Thanks, buddy, yes, I owe you. Gotcha,
fuck you. Submarines underwater, they're using pilots as sacrificial lambs, just like with their UAVs.
Was that three strikes?
Target shot
thanks,
down.
Buddy.
You have a moment.
What's up?
Two groups of demonstrators have clashed. People are running away. Lots of signs held up. But even banners flying in the air. They're advertising drones.
What? You're
an element? Yeah, I live here. I work on the transport guidance in the street either.
I meant, why aren't you running?
Strutter 1.
Hey, you guys aren't running, are you?
Damn right.
Target.
somewhere inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
Treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft except Trigger, you're on contingent combat air patrol. Okay, Trigger, your MAD's getting something. The waveform on your HUD should have peaked. Turn and fly in the direction where the waveform peaks. The MAD won't function in high speeds. Fly slower than 800 kilometers an hour. Picking up a magnetic signature. Signature lost. I'm seeing strong noise in the MAD signal.
Seems like this is our contingency.
So I don't know about buoys, but I'm detecting strong radio sources.
Correct. That's it.
Sending the location of the jamming devices. Destroy them.
Trigger, let's destroy the jamming buoys. Bit of a chore, but we'll have to destroy them one by one. What the? A huge explosion just went off underwater.
Control aircraft, what's happening underwater?
Underwater remains a possible world threat.
Destroy the jamming buoys before the enemy submarine escapes.
Speed ahead. Aye, sir. Keep it up. Don't let him get away.
Trigger.
Watch your
All aircraft, position yourself to hit the Alacorn as it surfaces.
Righto!
Missile.
Missile away. Bon voyage.
Missile. Missile.
Missile is closing. Strider 1, break!
Missile.
I've got you.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Missile.
Enemy submarine surfacing.
Strider 3, Fox 2.
Missile.
Target acquired.
Missile.
Target hit.
Missile.
Target obliterated.
Yeah, I'm out of there.
Aircraft.
They've got serious guts to take off right now.
Flying objects have been launched from the Alacorn. They have different signatures from the UAVs we've seen.
Small UAVs have activated EM barriers.
I have visual. They look similar to the Arsenal Bird's defense system.
What do we do then? We don't have Stonehenge to bust through them, you know.
Okay, fire.
The Alacorn is submerged. Wait for the next window of attack.
Fight the little submariners. Utilize target hit. It gives you the right to take the lives of others.
We cannot let the enemy detect to reach our brothers.
Missile.
We'll go head on with first strike to take them down with me.
Surrender. The crew are making preparations. David North, an analyst at the Ocean Intelligence Agency. Captain, we've already jammed your terminal guidance system over ORED. Your shot will miss the mark.
Let me tell you a story. Back when I was a gunnery officer, I had to aim at an enemy ship 30 kilometers away in the middle of a storm. The seas were rough that day, and still I landed one of the two shots.
Here's a question. Was your plan elegant? The answer is yes. At least until three strikes ruined it.
What do you know of beauty?
They have no intention to surrender. Stop them, Trigger! Hit the barrel, Trigger! Hurry!
Wait, Trigger!
Stop attacking immediately!
Charge up! Target is OCM capital of Pride! To take the lives of 1 million people 5,000 kilometers away!
It's okay. The shell will miss.
What happened?
That's a blatant violation of orders, you dumbass.
Move the next shell.
All aircraft, destroy the Alacorn.
We'll go.
All right.
We'll go. Understood.
Aim for the base of the rail cannon.
FCS error. Can't read the elevation of the barrel.
Three strikes in the sky is a sign of an ill omen. Captain.
Objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
Proteus Taurus was the devil incarnate. But there are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work.
Yahoo!
Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Give me a break.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions three strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, he'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you.
Ha ha ha.
Is that really how you laugh?